My name is Pra Pavithai Vachira Vicho. I have been a Buddhist monk for 15 years already. At this moment, I'm a teaching monk at this place called Paphe Meditation Retreat. This place was created, was founded to support people from around the world to learn about the meditation, and also it's a good moment to teach them about the wisdom of the Buddha. Myself, I registered as a DOU student in the year 2008. As a Buddhist monk, I think that the duty of the monk is first to train oneself. To train oneself, we need to focus first about the meditation. Also, monk should be able to teach the people, because people support us everything. And then we try to find the best way to explain, to let them understand the teaching or the wisdom of the Buddha, until they can apply the Buddha teaching to their life. And also another important duty of monk is to develop the temple, because temple is important also. It's the place, it's the location where the public and where the community support us very, very much, until the monk can have the place to stay before temple. All of these three activities become the main duties of each monk. That means a monk should first take care of oneself, especially for the spiritual experience. And also, it's important for monk to be able to share, to give some benefit for the world, for the society. Then, it's important to find a place, some place, to learn how to meditate, and also to learn some technique to teach the Lord Buddha wisdom. And also, it's important to know how to teach, how to help people to become the good one. And it's also good to know how to develop the temple to be a really good temple, to be the temple that when people come in, they feel always good. Our teaching from DOU or Dhammakaya Open University was designed to support all of this self-development, especially for any monk duties. Start from the meditation, because about meditation learning, it's not just we sit and count time how long we meditate each session. But this subject is the technique to support the learner to find the way to solve any kind of problem or suffering in their life. And then to train the people to develop a temple. All of this development needs to first by develop oneself. Then our mind is possible to be trained and be developed by the meditation. And also another subject of the DOU, also very interesting. It's about a study that together, control together, be as science and art to support the way of the people to train oneself, to train the people to be the good one, and also to develop temple to be really good, really the temple that can create, can raise the faith of the people. And it also includes all of important easy things that very close to our life. Because if we see the importance of the little things around us, by do everything that come into our hand as the best way to make it clean, to make it with a good order, this habit will bring us later to be able to do some more greater development. And all of the knowledge that you learn from DOU will be the best opportunity for you and for anyone who register, who learn, to be able to train the skills to how to share, how to spread the Buddhism and the Buddha wisdom to the world. Also to be able to train with the good effectiveness for any kind of people, and find the best way to take care to the work to develop the temple. And then I would like to invite every monk, every novice, to have a good chance to learn with the DOU. I believe that if our world, we have more and more good monks, good novices, to be the number as 100, as 1,000, as 10,000, or 100,000. And then all knowledge in DOU would be the art and the science to support the Buddhism, to spread, to share the peacefulness to the world. Really. Ehi Pasiko is the term, is the word that the Buddha asked the world, asked everyone to come to learn, to see, and prove by oneself. Who able to see the Dhamma, they will be able to see the Buddha. That means the Dhamma is the core, is the essential, is the purity within. And the Buddha, it's not just the Buddha we show respect every day, but the real, the Buddha to exist is within oneself. So instead of we are looking to see where is the Buddha, because the physical Buddha left us already long time. But to see the Buddha, to know the Buddha, to be connected with the Buddha, to listen and get the wisdom of the Buddha coming from inside only.